Hi all. Today we will talk about the VAS5054A diagnostic device. I have at my disposal the Chinese version ordered from China. How is it different? It differs primarily in its body. There is also a version, VAS5054APRO, sold in a Belarusian store. The case is blue, which means it has more complete functionality. For home use, in principle, the Chinese are completely suitable. Let's see that we have a USB cable in the kit and the device itself is like this. Also Bluetooth if you don't have a laptop or Bluetooth doesn't work. And a CD with ODIS software version VII. This is what comes with the kit. We will install the newest one, 516. So, to configure. The device also works via Bluetooth. First, you will need to connect it to the cable machine for the first time and then set up the connection via Bluetooth. In general, the device is necessary for diagnosing VAG cars. That is Volkswagen, Audi, seat, Skoda. It has a lot of functions. This comes as a continuation of VAS diagnostic, a more expanded version. Automatic recognition of the communication mode with the car, reading and decoding fault codes, erasing errors, viewing current parameters. Activation of actuators, adaptation of blocks and actuators, coding of electronic units, restoration of the basic settings mode. Special test modes are also present. Saving and printing received data. Automatic scanning of all electronic components of the car with the output of a summary report. Diagnostics of injection systems, diagnostics of the fuel system and so on. Now let's take a break and then I'll show you how to install the Audi software version 516 on our laptop or personal computer. So let's start installing the Audi service program version 516. I downloaded the contents of the disks to the computer for convenience. Open the folder Audi service 516 and we immediately check the folder in Windows Update, that is, we must have updates installed. 4 64-bit Windows X is 64, 4 32-bit X is 86. You can look at the bitness of the computer system properties 64-bit operating system then we are trying to run. We check whether we have them installed or not from the update first. This installer detected an error, if such an error. It popped up, which means we have disabled automatic Windows system updates. Go to Start Control Panel. Look for Windows Update Center and configure OK and enable the update service and start a new one. Here comes the check for updates. The update is not applicable to this computer. This means there is no need to install it. Let's check the following. For S launch. Checking for updates on this computer will take a little longer because it is larger in size and we already have this update installed. Okay. But I'll turn off automatic updates in the update center as it was. Next, Daddy Patch, install the font. This one is not installed. After that, you can start installing the program. Run start service 516 file. Installation has started. Select the language we need. Okay, next. We are changing the path with him. Next, we choose. Here also further. This is just a normal laptop. Further. Device VAS5054. Further. Further. Here they ask you to select a license file, minimize the window while you go to the patch folder. There is such a HVID code file, run it and copy, press the OK button, the contents are copied to the clipboard, also the license file, date license, open it PF4. Looking for HVHD here, paste in full what you copied from the clipboard further and just below we have PC manufacturer and PC model. In PC manufacturer, we copy this first part between the colon. Copy and paste here, that is, here you will have the name of the computer, your further model of the computer, I have them the same again. I didn't have to change anything to install, but here we delete everything to the end. Sign of a colon, along with it, we save the resulting file and now indicate the path to this file here. License date experience, press the button next again, next installation proceeded. The installation is complete. Click the Finish button. After this, do not restart the computer. Go to Drive C, Folder Prom Files XXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXX In the archive, the password archive, I have 1234 copy with replacement password 1234. This is okay for me replace. We do the same with the plugins folder. We copy it there and replace the files. Replaced. Now we can restart our computer and then continue with the installation. Rebooted the computer and continued. We now have two icons on our desktop. Offboard diagnostic information system, the one that runs the program, and audio service diagnostic interface configuration. We will need the second icon later to configure the device via Bluetooth. Launch offboard diagnostic information system. We have an archive of water service update 516 and so on. You need to unpack it into a separate folder inside the archive folder ODIS. So, I would like to draw your attention to the fact that I first created the ODIS service update folder and already unpacked the contents of the ODIS archive into it. Like this. If you simply unzip the folder, it will not update. I've already unpacked this. Here's my daddy so I don't waste time. And now we launch the program. Yes, we will now update it to version 5.1.6. Then this means that here is the configuration data. We select the local directory, select the path to our folder. Where did you unpack it? Here it is, my daddy. Click OK. If everything is fine, the error does not pop up. Click the right arrow and select. Select languages RU, selected DGB and YS also to them, then press the right arrow and databases by month, then press the right arrow again, the program began to update. Yes, this process can take quite a decent amount of time, which means that when the update process is all over, I won't wait until the end, or rather I'll shoot the whole thing. You just need to press the ready button and restart the computer again. So, the update has installed. Took me approximately installation a few hours after installing the update, we rebooted the computer, and what we need to do next, be sure to install two drivers, driver 1, driver 2, just click on them. Further and further, if you have an original device, then you don't need to do anything else. If you have a Chinese clone, let's go. This is the program file XXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXX Open the folder in COM here from the folder patch firmware for a Chinese device also folder. You are 505 for here it is, that is, if you have a Chinese clone, then without replacing these drivers you will get the error copying. Replacing files, if there is no replacement, then everything is copied somewhere in the wrong place. Then we restart the computer, we can connect the device, and the only thing we do is set the system date to no later than 109. Otherwise your program will not start, it will not work, and by analogy, the address engineer is installed. But again, it only makes sense to install it when you have the original version of the device, and not a Chinese clone. This means that it is not recommended to work with a Chinese clone through this program.